You or the camera?
Hello, Northwood fans. This is Travis McCurdy here. We're joined now by head coach Pat Riepma after their 32-27 victory over McKendree. Coach Riepma, it was a game that back and forth, your team actually, in one way, it's a good win because you guys made some mistakes and overcame those mistakes and found a way to win.
Well, we had four turnovers, Travis, and we have to eliminate those. But the great thing about this game is that we did overcome them. And our players never quit. We came back there after losing the lead in the fourth quarter and came back, showed some real character, and then our defense stepped up and made some huge plays. So it's a great team victory.
Yeah, because you get the offense started to make some plays, and then the turnovers came, but two fourth quarter interceptions by a couple different players really, especially after a bad turnover by the offense, for the defense to come back on the very next play and get another interception, put the ball back in our hands. That was the key play of the game.
Yeah, our defense responded, and hats off to them. Our secondary made some huge plays, and we were able to run out the clock. That was a big play to get that first down. Our offensive line really did a great job getting the first down, so we didn't have to punt the ball back to them.
You look at so you've had a couple quarterbacks playing throughout the year, but Mark Morris really did a nice job today. Again, a couple turnovers, but outside of that, he really provided a spark for you guys today.
Yep, Mark had a hot hand today, and we were able to ride him. Both quarterbacks will still make contributions this year. They both bring different things to the table. But today, Mitch took a back seat to Mark because Mark had the hot hand. But I'm sure Mitch will make contributions before this year is over, just like Mark will continue to also.
Jared Reguilio, another really nice game at the running back position. And he had the big touchdown run. But like you mentioned, his biggest plays of the game may have been that last drive when the other defense gets worn down. He's one of those backs that gets stronger and stronger, and he had 128 yards today. Really nice game for Jared.
Yeah, Jared is, he'll be the first to tell you, starts up front. Our offensive line got some movement, but Jared made some great cuts, and he's a really skilled football player, and he has the ability to really have an outstanding career here.
2-1, you got that win in Northern, which was great, of course, but we know you weren't able to make that trip. Must be awesome for you to be here today to witness this win today.
Oh, it's a joy. Every day is a gift. Every day is a precious gift from God. And to be able to experience this victory with this football team, it's a blue-collar football team, no superstars, hard workers. To share in the victory with them is just an awesome honor for me. I'm a blessed man.
Well, 2-1, bigger and better things, Wayne State next week. Congratulations, Coach Riepma, and good luck.
Thank you. I appreciate it.
Good?
Yeah.